Good morning, my dear children. I am here again to teach you the subject GK. So open your GK book, page number 20. Our religion. God is our creator. People go to different places to worship God. Now, God has made us. God is our creator. We all belong to different religion, and we go to worship our God at different places. Now let's see the different places of worshiping God. People go to different places to worship God. Now religions. We all belong to different religions. Some are Hindu, some are Muslim, some are Christian, some are Sikhs. So different religion people go to different places to worship. Like Hindus, they go to temple. The Hindus goes to temple to worship God. Temple, okay? And Muslim goes to mosque. Christian goes to church. Sikhs goes to Gurudwara. So all these different religion people go to different places to worship their God. Okay? Now look at this picture. Name these places of worship. Number one. See this? What is this? This is Gurudwara. So you write here Gurudwara. 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 Okay, it is Gurudwara. Number two, look at this picture. It is mosque. You write mosque, mosque. Sikhs go to Gurudwara to worship, and Muslim goes to mosque to worship their God. Number three, see this, what is this? This is church. Christian goes to church to worship their God. So you write here church, it is church. C-H-U-R-C-H, church. Look at this picture, what is this? This is temple. And who goes to temple? Hindus goes to temple to worship their God. T-E-M-P-L-E, temple. Okay? So, different religion people go to different places to worship their God. Okay? So, your today's work is to write this in your book itself. And again, I'll send you the notes to write in your notebook. So, this much for today. Thank you.